You know some of the scams going around, like the email saying you've inherited 1.4 million from a foreign prince. Most of us smell a rat there. But more subtle ones need the scam test. S is for seems too good to be true. C is for contacted out of the blue. A is for asked for personal details. M is for money requested. If you can spot a scam, you can stop a scam. To learn more, visit nidirect.gov.uk/scamwiseni from the Scamwise NI Partnership.